teams, right? You've got literally till 10 o'clock to form your teams, okay?
It's 12:45 right now, and the teams have just formed. So if you can look around, so we've got a team over here, we've got another one there, and a couple more over here. So all in all, we have 9 altogether, and it's been going quite well. Everyone's kind of getting along, and they're just right now they're just discussing their idea. They're trying to think about what they want to build over the weekend and what business model they should use. And it's going well, you know. We've got a very good start, and I'm quite impressed with how many people are staying late and they're staying awake as well. We had a few people leaving, which is fine as well, but most people here are staying and are probably going to work through the night, so it's quite cool.
It's empty in the valley of your heart.
Who decided not to sleep tonight?
The Three Musketeers.
Yeah. Are you bored though?
Because we've been busy working hard.
The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your
eyes. She sleep comfortably.
Yeah, it's a nice steel floor.
I'm feeling quite excited. I'm waiting for my team to join me and then hopefully we'll build something fun. Let's see. Arm the noose around your neck and
I'll find strength in pain. Hello, how's it going?
Very well, very well. We're just working out our brand guidelines.
He's gonna like it.
Where's the rest of your team? There was a lot of you, now there's only 3.
I like this pop.
We left that family.
Well, we stayed up all night, and so we decided to leave them.
Did you split from your other team?
Yes, we did.
Got a divorce.
Exactly, we went through a horrific divorce. Refresh my broken mind. We're gonna change the world. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans through my tears. And know my call despite my faults and despite my growing fears.
Slept since coming here, and I am very, very much awake.
Pretty well. We're on track to deliver it tomorrow. I think people are getting tired, so quite looking forward to it. But we'll be okay.
What if I have a map, a visualization of that, and make it, if you have like 90% good comments, make it a smiley face?
What happened?
It worked! It's working! Hey, you wanna see? Come.
Okay. Oh!
Okay. Hello? Hi! Good, down for
you. Yeah, exactly! Yes!
I have brought more whiteboards for everybody! Can you promise me you're not gonna overdose on it? Okay, I want that in writing. I want that in writing, man.
Speak them like jellies.
That's in the last 4 hours.
For you?
No, if you want them, guys.
Nope.
That's a full stack now, isn't it?
Well, the time is almost 10 past 2 now. We have a lot of ground to cover. We've covered a lot of good ground as well.
Yeah.
I don't think we're sleeping tonight.
gonna set up the wake up roulette. Hopefully we won't be the most hated team in the building.
We actually have had a relative amount of success the last few hours, haven't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, exactly, it's quite...
compared to what's come before.
To have seen the teams develop over the 48-hour period. But yeah, this is all down to you guys now. It's down to how you deliver, the passion, and your ability to execute and show these guys and show your peers exactly what you've done in this 48-hour period. So I'm just going to get cracking and get underway here. Essentially what you applied for to potentially be the winners of Startup Hacks 2013.
Sorry?
Was it
cut off six. I just wondering.
Yeah.
I was like, I had six. Just one person just forgot to write their name down. That's all.
Okay.
It's up to you.
Give it to.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Thanks.
Barely. Yeah.